Welcome to Comfy UI, the creative canvas inside Promptus where you build, customize, and control your AI workflows. In this video, we'll walk through the Comfy UI canvas, show you how to use your downloaded Cozy Flows directly inside it for faster, easier AI generation, and how to save your own custom workflow to share later as part of the Promptus Distributed Compute Network. Let's start by installing Comfy UI, and you'll see just how easy it is. Open Promptus Manager. Click the hamburger icon on the top left and select Comfy UI. Then just click Install. That's it. Promptus takes care of everything for you, Python, dependencies, and sets up your Comfy UI environment in one smooth step. Once installation is complete, click Run to start your Comfy UI. You'll see the server log come to life, confirming that Comfy UI is active and running locally on your computer. It's that simple. No command lines, no manual setup. You're ready to create in just a few clicks. Now, before we open the Comfy UI canvas, let's look at this page. At the top left, you'll see the Install Comfy UI button. If this is your first time setting it up, the button will say Install. Once installation is complete, that button changes to Reinstall Comfy UI. This performs a full, clean reinstall of Comfy UI and all Python dependencies. It's useful if your environment ever becomes corrupted or you want to reset everything from scratch. Promptus will automatically back up your generated images before reinstalling, and once setup completes, it restores all your media back into the new environment, so nothing is lost. Next to this is the Run or Stop button. When Comfy UI is off, you'll see Run Comfy UI. Click it to start Comfy UI. Once it's running, the button changes to Stop, allowing you to safely pause Comfy UI and free up GPU resources anytime. The Settings gear icon opens your Promptus Manager settings panel. Here you can view your AI model directory path, performance settings, and compute configurations. We have a full video walkthrough of the custom settings in Promptus Manager, including the GPU and Cozy Flow compute engines. Click the link in the description to watch. The refresh icon here updates your server environment after adding new models, nodes, or Cozy Flows without restarting the entire setup. The port number here is the unique channel Promptus uses to communicate with Comfy UI. This is set to 8288 by default. You typically don't need to change this, but if another application is already using that port, just open the Comfy UI tab in Promptus, enter a new port number, and click the refresh icon, and Promptus will reconnect it. Now that your Comfy UI server is running, let's open the Promptus main application. Inside the Comfy UI tab, you'll find everything you need to build, manage, and run your AI workflows. Along the top, you'll see several key sections. First, there's the queue. This is where you can monitor and manage your running jobs. If you're generating locally or as part of a distributed setup, you'll see tasks appear here as they process. Next, we have nodes, the building blocks of every workflow. Each node performs a specific function, like loading a model, applying filters, or generating an image. You can drag and connect these nodes together to design your own custom pipelines. Then there's models. This is where all your installed AI models live. It includes the ones you've downloaded through Promptus Manager, and you can easily switch between them or add new ones. Under Workflows, you'll find your saved setups, complete node configurations you can reuse anytime. This section also includes your Cozy Flows, which are the ready-made workflows installed from the Cozy Flow server. They're perfect for quick generation or learning how complex flows are built. And finally, there's templates. Pre-built starting points to help you get creating faster. You can load a template, tweak it, and start generating right away. Let's use a template, text to image. If you see this message, it means the template can't find your model yet. To fix this, go back to Promptus Manager, open the settings, and copy your Comfy UI model directory path. Then, download your model and save it inside the checkpoints folder in that directory. The model we're using is only about 2 GB, so it should download in just a few minutes. Once it's saved, Click the Promptus logo on the right to refresh Comfy UI, and then hit Run. Your template will load and generate perfectly. Let's go through what each of these nodes does. First, at the top, we have the Load Checkpoint node. This loads the AI model, in this case, a Stable Diffusion checkpoint, which contains all the weights used to generate images. Next, the Clip Text Encode Prompt nodes. The top one holds your main text prompt. This is where you describe what you want to create, like beautiful scenery, purple galaxy, bottle. The second text encode node handles negative prompts, words or features you don't want in the result, such as text or watermark. Below that is the empty latent image node. This defines the starting size of your image, width, height, and batch size. Then it all flows into the K sampler. This is where the actual image generation happens. It takes your prompts, model, and settings, like steps, CFG scale, and seed, to produce the AI-generated latent image. That output is decoded through VAE decode, which converts the latent data back into a real image. Finally, the Save Image node saves your finished result locally. Hit Run and your first generation starts. Hit Run again and it's much faster. The whole pipeline is already loaded and the GPU is warmed up, ready to fly. Now, let's try a cozy flow. Open the Workflows tab and you'll see your downloaded flows. Click the Quen Image Text to Image and Promptus loads Cozy Flow onto the Comfy UI canvas, all nodes connected, settings configured, and ready to run. Each Cozy Flow workflow will appear different in the canvas. We can see that the AI model is already inside the checkpoint node here. To watch it compute, I like to open the terminal herein to see its progress. The first run loads the model into GPU memory. After that, it's faster. You can also design your own workflows from scratch. Connect nodes, fine-tune parameters, and customize your pipeline exactly how you want it. Promptus can package your custom Comfy UI workflow into a cozy flow, a ready-to-run pipeline that appears in your Promptus Playground Models dropdown and under Workflows inside Comfy UI. When you're ready, click the Promptus AI button at the top of the Comfy UI canvas. To save a workflow into your Promptus ecosystem, make sure your Cozy Flow server is installed and running. The Cozy Flow server lives inside the Promptus Manager app. If you're not sure how to install or start it, watch our Cozy Flow server video. It walks through the full setup. Now here's where it gets exciting. If you choose to join the Promptus Distributed Compute Network, you can share your workflow with the community. When other users generate using your shared workflows, or when your system helps process jobs on the network, you earn credits, which you can spend later on online generations or premium compute time. Participation is completely optional, and you can turn it on or off anytime. All shared workflows are reviewed, tested, and verified for security and performance before becoming part of the public network. This means only safe, stable, and trusted workflows are distributed through the system. Thanks for watching and for being part of the Promptus journey. Subscribe to explore more ways to create, connect, and power the future of AI generation.